saw the celebration right here on Fox 2. Fireworks shining brightly in the night sky as St. Louis celebrates Independence Day down by the riverfront. Fox 2's Jeff Bernthal is live with the view from Laclede's Landing. Jeff, how did the show look from there?
Yeah. Jordan, looks terrific. What a beautiful night. The fireworks just wrapping up here on the riverfront with the arch behind us. This is the view for residents living at the Pieper Lofts on Laclede's Landing. They were sitting out here on the rooftop patio taking in this view. Let's go ahead and give you a look at some of those fireworks and the view that they had here tonight as those fireworks went off in the 9 o'clock hour. The lofts are on North 1st Street. On Laclede's Landing, residents who live here say this view is one of the reasons they enjoy living here. This year's 4th of July celebration on the ground in St. Louis scaled back. No vendors, no concerts, as a revamped celebration is planned for 2024. The fireworks still a big draw. Here's one of the loft residents describing the perks of having a great view of the fireworks, followed by downtown visitors excited to see St. Louis celebrate Independence Day.
We have an incredible view of the city. It's also an incredible view of the sunset and the sunrise, but we have an unobstructed view of the fireworks here by the arch, and I'm just so excited to watch them with my friends.
I haven't been here to see it myself for many years, and I was just looking at how much this park has changed. You know, I remember before the trees were here, I remember when it was all flat and people would just lay out on blankets and beach towels and stuff and watch it, and I was just kind of like, wow, it's really different. It makes me feel old.
We're gonna go up in the arch, we're doing a riverboat cruise, and then we're coming up to enjoy the fireworks with the arch in the background.
Some out-of-towners were disappointed to find out things were scaled back this year, but everyone here on the rooftop patio of the Pieper Lofts on Laclede's Landing, soaking in the fireworks, enjoying every minute of it. Reporting live from Laclede's Landing, Jeff Bernthal, Fox 2 News.